So guys, I don't know what to watch. Should I watch All About March or shall I watch Baseball Girl? This is in no way making fun of anything. I genuinely watch these stuff in my free time.
Some things I do default is to well. Close eyes, open doors, I can feel as my body spell. Across like MS type paper.